Question number 16. Keeping the banking angle same, to increase the maximum speed with which a vehicle can travel on a circular road by 10%, the radius of curvature of the road has to be changed from 20 meters to, alternatives are 16 meters, 18 meters, 24.2 meters and 30.5 meters. This problem is on banking angle. So it is a relation between the velocity and the banking angle. If you know, we can solve this problem very easily. Which is the relation between banking angle and a velocity is tan theta equal to v square by rg. So let us say this is the first equation. Now we are increasing the velocity by 10%, isn't it? So what we have to find out here, we have to find the radius. So we put this radius as v square by g tan theta. So we are going to change only the r. So if r is going to be changed when velocity is changing, so the new radius be r dash. The velocity is going to be changed. How much it is going to change? It is going to be changed by 10%. So it is 10%, we can say it is 10 by 100 is 0.1. So it is 1.1 the v the whole square by g tan theta. So equating, dividing this equation by the r equation, we will have r dash by r equal to 1.1 the whole square. So r dash is equal to 1.1 the whole square is going to be 1.21, and r value is going to be 20 meters. So 1.21 into 20. So answer is going to be 24.2 meters is the new radius when you're increasing the velocity by 10%. So correct answer is C, 24.2 meters.